Good morning. Happy Friday. You know I'm a street pastor, and I always got a word. I don't know who need to hear this, but I got a word. I was 4 years old, and I went to work with my mama. She was cleaning houses, and this one house we went to, these people had a TV in the kitchen. And I remember at 4 years old, I prayed to God, God, when I get grown, please let me have a TV in the kitchen. Because in my four-year-old mind, a TV in the kitchen meant you've made it, you've arrived, you're accomplished, you're rich, you're wealthy, you just rolling in the dough, you have everything you need. Because a TV is the least important thing, and if you have a TV in the kitchen, that means you have accomplished so much that you have nothing left to do but to put a TV in the kitchen. And that's exactly what I wanted at 4 years old. I wanted to accomplish a lot. I wanted to be successful. I wanted to be rich. I wanted to have arrived. Years went by and I forgot all about that prayer. You know, life went on. Elementary, middle, high school, college, marriage, motherhood, all of that. Life just, it went on. Last year, October, there was a sale on a 55-inch HD smart TV, and the price was so good, I was like, man, there is no way this sale is ever going to come back around. I need to get on this. I'm finna go and get this TV. I bought the TV, got home, and realized I had nowhere to put it. Every bedroom in my house, every living room, all of that has a TV. So I just laid it on the guest bedroom bed and I said, well, maybe I can gift it away or maybe I'll return it. I don't know. I just put it on the bed, closed the door, forgot about it. I don't have a reason to go into the guest bedroom. So I really forgot that I had bought this TV. That was in October. In November, I really started going through things mentally, physically, emotionally, spiritually. And I went to my prayer closet crying out to God about it. You know, you promised me certain things. Where is it? You know, have you forgotten about me? I feel betrayed. Your word says that you're not man. You don't lie. But right now, that's not the way I'm feeling. I feel like you have just told me things just to get me out of your face. Only thing God said to me at that time was, put that TV up in the kitchen. Get it out your guest bedroom and put it in the kitchen. And I'm like, what? That's the craziest thing I have ever heard in my life. Who in the world has TVs in the kitchen? And that's materialistic. Lord, I'm coming to you with real life problems, a real life struggle, and you talking about a TV. I will come back when maybe you need to rest. I don't know. I'll just come back. That was November. December, I was still going through the same thing, the same hardships, the same pain. Went back into the prayer closet praying again. And at that time, again, the only thing God said to me was, mount that TV up on the wall in your kitchen. I said, you know what? If that's what I need to do to get this on out the way for you to answer my prayer, then that's exactly what I'm going to do. Maybe if when I put this TV up, you're going to really hear what I'm saying to you, because I am not coming to you about no TV. I ain't coming to you about a TV. I ain't coming to you about nothing materialistic. I'm coming to you about my spirit, my soul, my weariness. So that's exactly what I'm going to do, because obviously once I put this TV up, then me and you can get to the next step. So my husband mounted the TV up on the wall. After he did all that, he was like, all right, you know, plug it up, you know, turn it on. Let's make sure I did everything right. And when I turned it on, I fell to my knees. I was reminded of a prayer that I prayed at 4 years old, 27 years ago, that when I get grown, I want a TV in the kitchen. That was God's way of telling me, I have not forgotten about you. You are always on my mind. I have heard you. It is my desire to give you the desires of your heart. Not only that, when I was four, I wanted a little 19-inch, the TV probably was even black and white. That's just what I wanted. I want a little 19-inch TV in the kitchen. 27 years later, a prayer that I have forgotten, God didn't forget, and he gave me way better than a 19-inch black and white TV. My point is, God has not forgotten about you. God has heard you. You are on his mind. I know that you have been praying for 2 years for God to restore the relationship between you and your children. He has heard you. I know you have taken that test 13 times trying to advance your career, get a higher degree, and you can't seem to pass. God has heard you. I know you have spent many nights praying, crying, whatever. God has heard you. He has not forgotten about you, and you are always on his mind. Be blessed.